Welcome to Home Decor Hall, a dedicated YouTube channel for your dream home requirements. You can update yourself every day with latest and exceptional design ideas. I shall try to get all relevant issues for your discovery. If you wish to get any particular design idea, you can mention at comment section. In this video, you shall see front door decoration ideas for Christmas. For more ideas, please click I button link above the video screen. Although more people are traveling these days, many of us are still choosing to stay home for the holidays. We are also decorating sooner than ever and in earnest, paying extra attention to your front door when making your home festive. Folks are still feeling the stress of the pandemic and want joy in their lives, and decorating your front door is a good way to do it. Paint your door and replace the hardware if needed, and put down a seasonal doormat. If you can't paint, try wrapping the door like a present. Use foiled wrapping paper or an outdoor tablecloth, making sure to staple it to the middle or the inner edge of your door so it is still closed. If you have a bench of on approach, you could make a snack station with water bottles and granola bar for people who deliver your packages. Put an indoor-outdoor rug under the bench and add festive pillows. When looking for leaf wreaths, skip the big box store and head to garden centers. You will get much more beautiful wreaths and garlands, such as mixed wreaths with two types of greens, including long-lasting cedar and noble fir. Add natural elements such as dried pods, dried fruits, features and branches to your leaf wreaths. Also consider how much light hits your door. If it gets direct sunlight for part of that day, choose a hardier garden green such as a noble fir, magnolia and boxwood will dry out very quickly. You can mist your wreath every few days to keep it fresh for the season. If you are using a fox wreath, fill it in with ribbons and pine cones to make it more special. If you like candy, attach candy to it and try using colorful ribbon. I believe this video will help you to get better ideas to decorate your front door in this festive season. For latest updates, subscribe to our channel, click the show links and enjoy watching the videos.